Oh, thank you, Baba.
Okay, buddy, go over.
Joel, that's kind of a mandatory shot there, dude. Scooty Hollywood? Yeah, I've never seen that one before. Waiting for the fanfare to die down. That actually registered.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, fucked it up. Oh, it ate my input. I was trying to nudge there. Oh, it actually registered. Oh, never mind. Man, I gotta stretch my leg. Sure would like to hit the freeway. Second chance. Oh, didn't get it. Sure wish I could hit that left freeway. Come on, Joe. Kind of a mandatory shot there, that ramp. There we go. Oh, shit. I gotta do something. Back's starting to hurt. Same problem I had yesterday, playing Centaur. I was doing a lot of contorting and twisting and jumping around and stuff. It was fucking up my lower back. Was doing a fair amount of that in this session too, so it's starting to take its toll. Oh, ball didn't do what it was supposed to. I don't think you can do that in real life. I can do. Yeah, that didn't last long. Hey, let's play racquetball. Mm-hmm. the way it's looking right now, this is probably going to be my last table. I'm starting to have a heck of a time trying to stay awake. Nice. I forgot to say, just letting all the fanfare die down. Otherwise, you guys have probably noticed, just looping for days. Unless of course something like that happens. Bear in mind, too, that I got like one or two extra balls, and it's only my first ball. So, I still got some playtime ahead of me. I got a 250k ramp bonus. Getting this is almost as impossible as getting like 3 million on Genie. Because in order to do that, I won't show you here. You have to hit the lit orange target. And you have to, which. Every time you do that, it goes up 25,000. So you gotta do that a bunch of times. All of which, you can't go up this ramp once. Lag. But I wanna show this. Yeah, bright light. Hopefully I can still find it. Yeah, this is gonna take a moment. I posted this up fairly recently, so it should. Shouldn't have to do a whole lot of chasing around. Looks like I'm gonna have to. Yeah. There it is. Hopefully this should work. Yeah, so for me to get that score, I think that took me almost 2 hours of straight playing to get a score of 26 million. Oh, bright light. Music bug. There it goes.
Pushback.
Oh, didn't go in. Come on, get up there. Be able to hold on to one of them, but it didn't happen. That shouldn't have given me a warning. It was just one nudge. And we got lag again. I deserve that one. Yeah, and that's the beauty of these freeways. You can hit them both ways. You don't have to hit them from one direction. And plus, the spinners on this table they're properly balanced. So but yeah, the spinners on this table, they're kind of, like I said, they're kind of balanced. They're weighted properly. So you're not gonna unlike most other platforms, Zachariah comes to mind. They're weighted properly to where the spinner is always gonna be on the bottom. So if you hit smack at one direction, you can hit that same spinner with another ball and it'll keep spinning. It'll spin even faster. A lot of other tables, if you hit a spinning spinner, it's like hitting a wall on a bounce off there, and it stops the spinner completely. Not on here. Lucky. Oh!
Uh-huh.
Wagon. Nice. Hasty. Oh, she's out of reach. Just waiting for the fanfare to die down. Much for that. Shit. Well, fun while it lasted. Ah, no. Ball didn't do what I wanted to. Ain't my input. Now it's my left knee starting to hurt.
Uh-huh.
Oh, lost one already. One way to do it. Fuck it, I'm just gonna go. Game's lagging. Ball didn't do what I was wanting to. Whoa. Too soon. I really need some sleep.
This is dispatch. You what?
Bad start. I need the two balls on the left flipper, not on the right. Just gonna go ahead and go. Or maybe not. Input lag, that had to have been. That's an Avatar moment right there. The aim of a stormtrooper and the luck of Charlie Brown. Doesn't feel like I beat my previous. Okay. That's still a good score nonetheless. So,